terminal. After the seatbelt sign is turned off, please use caution when opening those overhead bins. Items due to the shift of flight and can fall out. You may use your cell phones now, but please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. If you're connecting to another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors for your flight and gate number. You're going to continue on with us to Las Vegas. This will be your aircraft, so if you could please remain in your original seats. We do need to get a correct head count of the passengers going on. Rachel's going to come from the back of the aircraft to get the count for us. Once we have that correct count, though, we'll let you guys know when you get up, socialize, and use the facilities. We certainly enjoy sharing part of our morning with you. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest. So, have a safe, have a great day. Come back and sit.